Clearwater, Florida. And we're going to perform a set for you called Tag. And all we need is a location that can fit this stage. That's a suggestion.
Singles bar.
A singles bar?
Hey, are you here for the speed dating or? I'm early, but.
Yeah, I'm early too.
Oh.
I'm actually setting it up.
Oh, okay.
So,
okay.
I'm not participating.
No. I'm here to participate.
Okay.
Yeah, do you come here a lot?
actually, yeah, every week we do this.
Oh, okay.
I'm
all
Karen.
Right. Hi, Jim.
So nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well, Karen. Wow. This is really, I mean, I'm impressed, you know, putting people together. You're like a regular match.com, just
yeah.
Not online exactly.
I know, it's really ironic because I've been like single forever.
Okay.
You know, just
struggling to meet somebody, right?
Yeah.
You're just like wandering around, lost, really not sure what you're going to do next.
Pretty much, it's me.
That's me too.
Yeah.
But I really like the ad you posted, you know, looking for somebody, can't find anybody, call us.
Yeah, I really spoke from my heart.
Yeah, it was direct. Just something, you know.
It was like me saying that. Looking for somebody. Lost.
Right. Call us.
Call me. Yeah.
But honestly, we need to even set this thing up. I'm sorry.
No, I lost myself for a second. Just these chairs and the timers.
Oh, son, you're home. I'm so happy. How are you?
Doing good. I'm doing real good.
Did you meet any nice girls at the singles club?
I struck out again.
Oh.
Yeah, I did meet one nice girl, but I couldn't.
Oh, what's your name?
Her name's Karen.
Karen, ooh, just like my sister.
Yeah, no, just like Aunt Karen. She looked like Aunt Karen, too. She was tall and blonde.
Aunt Karen's a beautiful lady.
I
could do a lot worse.
I guess I could do worse. What the hell does that mean?
Nothing. You know, you're 40 years old. I want you to... Maybe you not have your standards so high anymore.
I've continually lowered them every year I live in this house. I'm trying to get out of here, Mom. I want to meet the right girl.
It's really strange that you invited your Aunt Karen up to dinner.
I know. Well, I don't know. Just spur of the moment, I want to get to... I don't know. I got some questions for Aunt Karen.
Questions?
Well, it's just, I met this girl, and Mom said she was just like you, and, you know, it's not been easy. Living at home, not exactly working in the comic book store as a child.
It's your own business. It's something to be proud of.
Dude, I just got laid.
Oh
my god.
Are you
I'm
kidding?
17 and I just got laid.
Fantastic, man.
Oh my god, she's like this hot chick in our biology class.
Oh, sweet.
Oh my god. Okay, so you know Christina, like that hot brunette, like.
Yeah. That was her?
That was her.
Oh.
It's totally awesome. Dude, it's going to happen for you.
I know. I am ready. I am so ready.
Senior year, it's going to happen for you.
Oh, this is the year. This is my year.
Oh,
this
yeah.
is my year.
It's your year, bro.
All right.
Now, class, biology is a very important subject, and...
We just don't need to hear the rest of the class is here.
Listen, he's 40 years old. I need to get him to graduate this year. I have a 40-year-old. All the other teachers are so mad at me. They're just so angry because I have a 40-year-old teacher and I can't pass him. He's been in my class for over 20 years.
I'm trying to get into Harvard, okay?
Yeah.
My uncle went to school with him.
No. My grandpa said he's a slacker.
What are you going to say about this?
What I'm saying, I've asked you numerous times. Don't mention my age every single time you get startled in class.
You're balding.
I realize this.
You're balding. So high school is balding.
Yeah. Okay. Well, I'm different. All right. I just want to learn biology. All right. I want to graduate want to be like everybody else.
Hey, when you were a kid, the dinosaurs were still around, weren't they? Mrs. Hanson, can we just take a pledge and sit down?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, we can. Why don't you lead the pledge? Because you've been trying to learn it for so long.
Don't put me on the spot like this, all right? The kids, they make fun of me when you walk out of class.
For a good reason. For a good reason. I'm going to have to sit down with your mom. Yes. I'm going to talk to your mom.
Oh, God. I swear, those fucking assholes came to my math class.
Oh, my God.
The little brats in my biology class. Oh,
it's like, this is, you know what? I just want to go up to them and just shake them and say, give up. It's worthless. You're going to become an algebra teacher like me. These are bullshit.
These kids, they're full of all these hopes and like, oh, I can become an astronaut. Do they even know NASA's like shutting down?
Oh, it's a fucking lie. Like, the government's gross. Like, by the time they're grown up, they're gonna be working in like slave camps to pay off the national debt.
Thank goodness, at least we'll have a little bit of social security.
Yeah.
A little bit. Yeah. I mean, I've thought any more about what we talked about last week. Let's have a baby. Do it.
I would love to have a baby. It's a great child in this world. Like, that's crazy.
What?
But I want to pass on our lineage so badly.
Yeah, it's our genes. Like, we're intelligent people, sort of. I mean,
sort of. Yeah. I would give myself a B+.
Right. I mean, that's better than average. At least before grade inflation.
Yeah.
And all. But regardless, let's just have kids. They're fun.
God, I really want to, but I just know that my child will not be speaking English. He will be speaking Chinese. My child will pledge allegiance to Chairman Mao.
You need to teach those kids. They need you.
Oh, yeah, because
children are our future and all that bullshit, right?
They are our future.
Okay, if they were our future, I would actually hope that they can read when they graduate.
Those children are fluent in both English, Chinese, and Russian. They can read. Ms. Blackwell, they need your help. Can you help them?
Can you give me a raise? No.
Union workers, get in here. We're going to strike. Everybody look to strike.
Yeah. Yeah.
Right. It's not about the money. It's about the ability to swear to our principles whenever we want. It's
that's
not
right.
About
the money.
Yeah.
That's,
yeah.
Freedom of speech.
Damn right.
I
jump rope.
He's definitely.
I can jump on one foot.
We can't.
I have
a
choice.
None of this actually matters to us. We just need three pairs of small hands and good darning. No, that's all we need.
My hands.
Good at darning, Daddy.
My hands are much tinier than hers. She wishes she had hands like mine.
We prefer small because they eat less food.
I find my hands.
Mr. Producer, I'm gonna give. Can we compete like a reality show, like it's Survivor or something, and all of us are pitted against each other to the death.
To the death.
No, I don't want to die. Let's kill her.
I already booked that reality show for this year. That's not what we're looking for right now. We just need some backstage labor, some costuming. That's all we need.
Can we still kill each other?
No, I don't want to die. I just said so.
Why did you even bring them here? It's supposed to be cash on delivery.
Camera scares me.
I want you to shut your mouth. I thought you wanted all of them. I didn't realize you were just going to take three. I planned them to do them all to you.
I'm afraid we can't house that many.
The mute only talks when she's threatened.
If they can build their own bed, they...
Jeez, number 7.
Lucky us.
We're out of networks.
I know. I realize. They bought into every other damn Octo Mama. We're out of business. What can I tell you? Yeah.
I'm gonna keep this one.
Really?
Yeah.
What about overseas? I mean, black markets.
Oh, you know what I learned at school? Our babies are gonna be Chinese anyways.
Oh, they're going to say the Pledge of Allegiance to the Mao character, but they won't actually be Chinese. That's predetermined.
Do you want to send our baby to China?
Yes.
We need little girl babies because we don't have any more.
You're all out of little girls?
We killed them all.
All right, well.
You have little girl daughters that you can give to us?
Yes, I do. Yes.
Good. Show me pictures.
That's true.
We like to raise all pretty blondes.
Yep,
yes, we like this one.
Okay.
Yes.
Brunette?
Oh. Brunettes, we can bleach it. It's okay. We like blondes.
How about the ginger?
Oh, ginger. Ginger's very fancy.
Not any in China.
We like ginger. Any more?
That's all the girls I have.
How about your neighbor's little girls? Your neighbors must have little girls.
Sure.
Why do you want to see my daughters?
Well, I they're lovely girls. And
this one right here.
I wanted to take them on a little trip.
Oh, trip?
All right, Dad, I'm ready to compete on America's Next Top Child Bride.
All right. That is awesome. Oh, my God.
Did I win? I want to win.
All right. That was great.
I did it.
It's not over. It's not over. Listen, this next thing is big, all right? It's the last number, and you sell it, okay?
Okay.
Next. Yes. Work it.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. That's
Oh,